What's up? It's August 3rd, 2023, and I spent some time in Keegan's beard, his shirt, his hair. Just trying to finish it on up, and it's all about patience now. Patience, patience.
It's vocal training time.
But you'll never see me. I see the world, but you'll never see me. I've seen the world, but you'll never see me. I've seen the world, but you'll never see me.
It is Friday, August 4th, 2023, and we are like super duper duper in the home stretch now. As you can see, I laid down the foundations of Keegan's hair, and I still need to go in and just finalize it, but you know, we're definitely in the home stretch. We're definitely in the refining the fine details stage before we finish. And then I added some more hair that I had cut off before. I'm working on joining these awkward empty spots, and I've gotta go in and I was adding a little bit of detail, like those straggler hairs. And then next time I sit down, I gotta try again on that necklace and finish up her neck and chest. I think I'm just gonna leave it as it is. I don't think I'm gonna draw anything else besides the three of us after all.
Forgive me? Can you forgive me?
Do I get a bite?
I have no idea what to handle.
It's been a while since I just captured the fam hanging out. Let's see what happens.
Dishes all the time.
Where's Grain? Grain is outside. Oh, I gotta start over because the exposure went fucked. Family yoga time. Ha shittin. And grandma's chillin. Chillin. She says it's cooler here than Florida. Any words of wisdom for the camera?
No.
You're all wisdomed out.
Right.
Sometimes that's a nice, peaceful place to be.
Yeah.
Where you don't have to say stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's true. I'm just going with the flow.
Going with the flow.
Right.
Going with the flow.
So where did that seashell come from?
The beach.
I didn't notice it. Really? Really? You sure?
Yeah, I found it. I don't remember what beach.
I didn't notice it before. Pretty.
Yeah, I gotta get pants on so I can do yoga. All right. See ya.
See ya. Have fun.
Happy Monday, August 7th, 2023. I'm pretty much done with my drawing. I haven't signed it yet. I'm gonna go in one more time and just see if there's any other finishing touches or like any other details and anyone's hair or something. I mean, I'm in the stage now where it's like, okay, just gotta let my intuition tell me when it's time to sign it and be done. I could spend time adding filler in here, but I would just rather keep it as it is. And move on to new art. So yeah, here is a look. Got some good lighting right now. And next time you see it, I will probably be finishing it up. Yay!
Innocent boy! I love you so fucking much!
Hello on this beautiful Tuesday, August 7th, 2023. I would love to show you my reference that I physically have here, but I don't want my video to be reported. So you can imagine a piece of fungus with magical ability that looks similarly to this, and about a similar size, a little smaller, that I was using for a reference, and I'm just doing my first art with colored pencils. No pressure, just kind of doing my best. I kind of want to do like some stained glass art around it, but that might be a little advanced for a beginner at colored pencils, so we shall see. You are just nothing short of the most precious thing ever. Both of you. August 9th, 2023 shall be the day in history that I finish my family portrait drawing. And here is the final look. Hell yeah! Ooh. It's all about deciding to feel that the work is done, even though you could always spend 25 years making hairs or beard hairs or perfecting this or that. But intuitively, I know it is time to move on. I'm very happy with the result. This is gonna be the first of many family portraits. I can't wait to see how they will change over the years. This was originally inspired by my first magic mushroom trip when I saw Keegan's family portrait. It was a photo, but a family portrait hanging in his house. And I was on mushrooms and I was like, what about my family portrait? Where's my family? Because I come from a broken family. And so really right now I just have my boyfriend and my mom. Ultimately, at the end of the day. And so my family portrait is just three people right now. And yes, my cats are included, but I'm gonna do separate color-based drawings of them and hang one on each side because I just didn't feel like it would look good trying to force them on here because I'm not as good at drawing animals. So yeah, that is basically that. It's cicada and firefly season.
Look at your beautiful stripes! God, I love you so fucking much!
Sorry, shit. Sorry, she's so annoying.
I love you!
Run, shit, run!
Yo, today I have started my Shaun Morgan portrait drawing. And this is what I have so far. I've just been spending a long time getting this eye perfect so I can use it as reference for the rest of the whole drawing, the whole prelim sketch. So yeah, that's what it's about to be.
Get in.
Look at the heaven that we have found here.
Yummy.
take a picture because the sun went away. The fabric from?
Hi, Shitty. You look so beautiful in the morning light. Look at you. Look at this beautiful boy. Come here. Hi. What's up? It is Friday, August 18th, 2023. And the second day working on starting my drawing of Shaun Morgan and the prelim. So I pretty much established this eye to be correct. And whenever you have a tilted face, it's so important to get the angle right or else you're just gonna like jump out the window. And all this other stuff is sort of like in progress, not final. I'm just taking my sweet time. La, 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 la.
Shitty, I love you. You're beautiful, baby. Look how precious and perfect. You're so beautiful and perfect. Did you know that you're beautiful and perfect? You're a baby, I love you so fucking much. Are you the beautiful little girl? Boy, wee. Are you the pretty girl? Look at the fucking camera. Thank you. I'm just kidding. I love you. I love you.
It's a beautiful Saturday, August 19th, 2023, and Shaun Morgan is officially on the page. He's just here already, like, there's no doubt in my mind. So we're definitely out of the woods and cruising. Woohoo! I wanted to share these two birthday cards I made. One is for Keegan's mom. I'm a tomato from your garden and I've been sent to apologize on behalf of Alicia for forgetting to wish you a happy birthday. I made this card to mate it up to you. And then we open it up and it has a note and it has a cartoon and an autograph that will be worth 100k in a few years as my gift. And then for my friend Jen, we're going to her birthday party. So I made her this card with this awesome character here. And this is when you open it up. I like drawing cartoons. I want to draw them digitally one day. They're so much fun. On this lovely August 22nd, 2023, I make progress and get closer to finishing my preliminary sketch on the Shaun Morgan drawing. Hooray! Beautiful Wednesday, August 23rd, and we're almost done with the prelim. Still doing our checks, still figuring it out. Yeah. Closer look. Prelim, prelim, prelim. Shaun Morgan drawing. Friday, August 25th, 2023, and working away on my prelim. Here we go. Here it is. Woo!
Look at my beautiful babies sitting together. Hi, Shitten. How are you? How are you? It's a beautiful day. Yes, it is. You look so beautiful. Hi, Bebe. Bebe is earning more outside privileges. Right, Bebe? Oops, shit. Are you earning more outside privileges by being a good girl? I know you were. Here's my good babies. What do you see? Why are you doing the neck meme? What are you neck memeing about? What's up with the neck meme? Bebe doesn't see it, whatever it is. What is it?
I don't see nothing.
You are a beautiful, treasured, gorgeous baby. Hi, loaf of bread. I usually do not see you as a loaf of bread. This might even be the first time. I love you.
Closely, you may spot my wife who oversees it all. With all the bad news out there, it's nice to show the good things that can happen when we stand together. See what I did there?
Yeah, I see
what you did. I'll show myself out.
Thank you. Somebody stole fire for gasoline. Who told you? Who told you? How did 30,000 people get that fucking quiet? You still alive, Hershey? Gotta make sure. We don't have that many fucking defibrillators backstage. I can't wake you all at the same time.